Hey guys, so the first thing I did was took the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Milk and I put that all over my lid and blended that in with my fingers. After that, I took the shade Light Brown and I put that all over my lid, but mostly focusing on my crease for a transition shade. Then to deepen up the crease, I took the shade Mauve with a better like precision brush and I dusted that into the crease, just kind of putting a tint of purple into the lid. Then I just took a regular blending brush and I just blended those two colors together. Then I took the shade Taupe and I put that all over the bottom part of my lid just to cover up the extra white from the jumbo pencil. Put that on top of the mauve shade that I did earlier, and then I put that in the crease so it's just a little bit darker. And after that, I took another blending brush and I kind of blended all those colors together once again. Then I put the shade Cream at the bottom of my eyebrows. After that, I went in with the Trace Jolie eye pencil and I just outlined my upper waterline, and then I did my normal wing. Then I went in with my Bobbi Brown Enrich Face Base. And then I went in with my Dior Nude Air Skin Finish foundation. This is my favorite foundation, by the way, and I recommend it 100%. And sorry I didn't show you the concealer I was using. I'm using my MAC Pro Longwear concealer in NW20, and I'm just concealing my face and blending that out with a damp beauty blender. And then I moved on to my eyebrows, and I'm using the Anastasia Brown Wiz in the shade Soft Brown, I think, and I'm just filling in my eyebrows regularly. Mascara. It's the Maybelline Falsies mascara, I think, and I just coat that with my top lashes. After that, I took the shade Purple or Deep Purple or something like that, and I put that on, or Plum, on my bottom lashes, but I was out of focus, so I just showed you what it looked like after. And then I took the shade Light Brown and did the same thing, and I was also out of focus. And now I'm contouring with my Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. I'm just using the bronze color to bronze my face, and then I'm going to contour with my NARS Ida brush, and then I'm going to use the yellowish shades just to make my contour pop a little bit. After I finish my face, I go in with the shade Feminist by ColourPop on my lips, and I just line my lips regularly, and then I top that off with my Feminist lippy stick as well. After that, I realized that I forgot to highlight, so I took my Mary Luminizer by the Balm and I just highlighted the tops of my cheeks, my nose, my Cupid's bow, and my chin. after I'm done that, I took my all-nighter setting spray by Urban Decay, and I sprayed my face, and that's the end of my makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you soon.